Hello, good morning, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, everyone. Welcome back to the show. Welcome back to Gumbo Bear Show. And today, we will unleash hits. And yeah, disclaimer, I know, this is bootlegs. Yep, they are bootlegs, so yeah, but yeah, okay. If you don't want it, just go with my other videos. I have some Bandai Gunpla and some other original kit or model kit right there on my playlist. So just go there. And if you want to know what are these kits, I think you already know. It's on my thumbnail. So let's go. Let's open or let's unleash these kits. Yeah, with Rusty Hobby Knife. Yep, it's just for opening. It's not for building. Okay, so let's go. Let's unleash. First, because this is a little bit interesting, and yeah, the box is, yeah, it's very crumpy. Okay, so yeah, let's have this first. Let's have your woo. This is your bootleg Psycho Zaku. Am I right? Psycho Zaku 2, right? And it's on the full armor. I forget what's the name of this one. But yeah, it's a Psycho Zaku, and I already have a Psycho Zaku up on Bandai, which is from the Thunderbolt Gundam. But yeah, this is on what I see is this is a gun metallic or metallic on its coating. It has a metallic coating. So let's see first, it's really a metallic one, and if it's not, then yeah. Because I already have the Bandai, so I decided not to get this one on bootleg, because what is the point having two? But yeah, the first point will be that you will have just a comparison. But yeah, I don't know, but yeah, I don't like to have two kinds of kits on this on my display. But when I saw it that this kit or this bootleg has this what the metal or the gun metal coating, or yeah, shiny something candy kind of coating, I purchase it, and I hope it is. Yeah, so let's be surprised. So you'll be the one to first. It's not yet an unboxing, but you'll be the first one to see if it's really a candy or metal. Let me see. Oh, it's just the red part, and not all of the parts will be on its metallic. Oh, the red is nice. So it's metallic, but just the red part, if I'm correct. Okay, the gray is gun metallic, nice. The gold is gold. Nothing's new for that gold, but the red, it's very nice, man. So the orange still orange, then the black is like a jet black, and then the gray is really on its gun metal. Yeah, it's a gun metal, but it's nice. So I bought this because of this, yeah, of this paint, of this yeah, this finish kind of metallic red. Yep, it's not yet an unboxing, okay? But yeah, I'm very happy that it's really a metallic one. Yeah, very nice, man. So, yeah. So, I will have a comparison for this one on my Bandai. Not on the other Psycho Zaku, which is a bootleg also. So, yeah, I'm happy for this purchase. And, yes. So, let's have the other one right here, which is... yeah, this is a little bit controversial, because when I saw this on the Bandai, I also have the interest, but not so not my priority to have this. It's an SD. Yeah, I already have this SD Cross Silhouette RX78-2, but this is a little bit different. Not just a little bit, but it's very different, because it is a Hello Kitty. Yes, it's a Hello Kitty RX78-2, and this is a special collaboration of Sanrio and the Bandai for the Gundam. So you can have a real SD cross silhouette. Am I right? Is it a cross silhouette or not? So you'll have a... no, I think it's not a cross silhouette. It's the BB. Is it the BB? I forgot. But yeah, you will have this one, RX78-2 Gundam. But also, you will have a... yeah, you can really have this one. Yep, it's a RC Bay Touch 2, but the best part of it, again, sa dito ng unboxing, okay, I just want to see the parts. You will have the parts for Hello Kitty. Yep. And as I know, you can also build the Hello Kitty on its base form, which it's just a cute little stuff. Yeah. Yeah, you can really have it. And then you can combine the kit to make Hello Kitty as your Gundam. And that's what I want. The Hello Kitty on the Gundam. Because I already have a cross silhouette, or I already have an SD kind of RX Bay Touch 2, which I have here at my back mower. Ah, at the top, right there. So, yeah. So, I have... So, I just want to have the Hello Kitty right here. Okay? So, I'll have the Hello Kitty right here. So, we have two unleashing of kits for today. And that is your Metallic Psycho Zaku. And also your Hello Kitty SD of the RX 78-2 collaboration of Sanrio and Bandai. Okay? So that's it. That's our unbox. That is our unleashing for today. Psycho Zaku and the Hello Kitty RX 78-2. And yeah, so much on them. They will have the same unboxing and then unleashing, which we already have. And then a live build, because they are bootlegs. I will have a live build for this. And then also we will have a quick look and also the full review of these kits for the next vlogs. Okay, so that's it for now, guys. Thank you so much. And if you like these kinds of videos and content, please do consider to like, share, comment, subscribe, and please hit that notification bell to be informed for my next videos. Okay, that's it for now. Thank you so much. Good morning, good noon, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Jay De La Paz signing off, and Gunblover Show signing off. That's it, and let's build more and more kits here. And yeah, backlogs are piling up again. And yeah, I need to review more and build more. Yeah, thank you and goodbye. See you next time. Bye. Woo! So if you reach this part of my video, please comment down there below hashtag Jake the Gunpla Reviewer and get the chance to be shout out on our next video. Alright, that's it. Thank you and peace out.